Lori? She's here.
Oh, she's here.
I'm so excited.
You didn't tell mom,
did you? Okay, hold up. Is who here?
Naomi Judd is here with a bride today.
Oh,
but she's with us.
Why didn't y'all tell me? I could have worn my belt buckle, my boots, my 10-gallon hat.
It's all about the bride.
The bride.
All right, let's go.
The bride.
All about the bride.
Keeping Monty in check, the gang heads up to the bridal floor.
Hello, everybody.
My name is Brandy Austin. I'm 33 years old, and I'm from Nashville, Tennessee.
Do you want to explain to us who everybody's here?
This is Miss Naomi Judd. I've worked with her for 5 years now.
In your wildest dreams, you can't imagine how important a personal assistant is. I adore her.
She's a member of my family now. I also have my whole bridal party with me today. Jerry and Stephanie, Vic and Steve, Janie and Tim. And this is my fiance, Sandy. My fiance's name is Sandy Colvard, and we met backstage at a concert where I was working. And we've been inseparable ever since.
Do you know, I like to kick fiancés off the floor.
Well, and I'm waiting for you to do that.
Okay. I told her she could pick out a few, but she actually doesn't want to see me in any of them.
Do we get to hear anything about the wedding?
It's next year.
Okay.
I want her to have it at my house.
Naomi lives on a big farm, so it'll just have that southern country feel, and I want my father to walk me down the aisle. We're pretty traditional in that way.
Now, what are you looking for?
Fit and flare, ruched, texture on the bottom, no lace, no floral, nothing.
Did you say no bling?
Brandy and I could not have more different taste.
The bling queen.
I shop with Naomi constantly. You know, we spend a lot of time together going through the racks at Neiman Marcus, but I'm the kind of girl that goes to TJ Maxx and grabs whatever's on clearance.
What's our price range?
Under $3,000.
Okay. You ready to start shopping?
Yes,
shop.
Let's do it.
This has the ruching. This has the textures.
Yeah, I love it.
I'm seeing it with beading and totally rhinestone.
Naomi Judd has never met a sparkly dress that she doesn't like.
I just love the beadwork on it.
I mean,
but Brandy is singing a whole different tune.
I like the detailing in the skirt on this.
No.
I'd wear that one.
I'll try this on for you.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody's going to put in $5 on their dress. Okay. Have you got your purse? We got a pool going. Which one she's going to pick? Come on.
I was just zeroing in on this dress.
This is mine. This is mine.
So, this is your idea. I'm giving you the
five
money.
On that
yes,
one?
This
okay.
one right here.
All right. I'm going to win, but that's okay.
It is really hard to say no to your boss. You know what I mean.
Especially when she's the queen of country music. So let's start with Naomi's pick first.
Naomi's pick is an English net and organza fit and flare with beaded bodice.
All right. It's beautiful.
I love the shape.
It brings your waist in. It shows great curves.
The first dress is gorgeous, but it's not really what I had in mind.
My God!
Naomi, what do you think about this dress?
$40 says it's the one.
I love how the rhinestones break up. It looks like a firework to me.
Show's over, this is it.
I like this a lot more than I thought I would. But I want to try on more.
Naomi had her time to shine.
Back again.
But now I'm going to turn the spotlight back on Brandy. We're going to put her in the dress she picked. A ruched gown with a sweetheart neckline and a layered skirt that would even impress at the Opry.
Oh my God, this might be the one. It's really along the lines of what I had been dreaming of.
Oh boy.
Look at the smile. I love the bottom of this gown.
You do?
I do. This is gorgeous. Mm-hmm. I feel more attractive, more womanly.
There's not a lot of bling here.
You know, I'd give it a 5.
Really? I thought they were gonna like it more just simply because I like it. But this whole experience is taking me by surprise. All right, let's put on another one then.
Naomi loved the bling on the first dress. And Brandy loved the textured on the second dress. But you know what? Textured bottoms and bling work really well together, just like Brandy and Naomi.
This is gorgeous.
I love, love, love the bottom of it. I was so excited to see a bottom like the one that I had been envisioning for so long. So far, this is my favorite, I think. Came out of left field that suddenly here's this really beaded gown. I love it.
This is very, very nice. But it doesn't have the instant effect of that first dress.
I like the first one better.
I think it's my job to say that. Brandy and I are so honest with each other.
Like the first one better? You too? There's a lot of pressure because you've got everybody looking at you.
When you live life in the spotlight like Naomi, you're used to getting all these opinions.
How are you feeling now?
Confused.
But this is new for Brandy, and I can tell it's starting to get to her.
Do you think we need to try the first one on again?
Absolutely.
Okay, yeah. Let's do it.
They were still hung up on the first dress. There was no way that I was walking out of the store without putting that dress back on.
We've got in the first dress.
Okay.
Now, I know you're used to putting Naomi in the spotlight, right?
Yes.
And not having the spotlight on you.
It is kind of funny to have so much attention being showered on me today. I'm always backstage, you know, all in black, trying not to be seen. So weird.
I think you've really got to listen to yourself and don't be afraid if it's not what you had envisioned. Just be true to yourself.
Absolutely.
The best way for a bride to feel like a star in my shop? Is to jack her up.
Ready to go out and show? Let's do it.
Oh.
Applause, applause.
Yeah, girl.
That's it. It's spectacular.
You look like a movie star.
I'm looking at Brandy. I want her to love the dress.
Tell us what you think.
It's gorgeous. There wasn't any question suddenly. This is the one.
Naomi Judd was right.
Would you please tell Winona and Ashley?
I just know you, honey. I just love her so much. And I want this to be her ultimate fantasy.
It's just so beautiful.
It meant the world to me to have Naomi here today. I'm just so blessed that she's in my life.
So, Brandy, what are you saying to this dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress.
Yay! Well, let's see here. I think I've got $40 I'm gonna keep. I did it.
It was incredibly weird to have the tables turned and me shopping for sparkly dresses, but I suddenly felt like I was getting married.